is that parallel lines recede in the distance and converge at a single point, the vanishing point. Brunelleschi's theory not only demonstrated that objects in the distance appear smaller, but it also provided the basis for achieving this illusion scientifically.
The system for linear perspective seems very simple, yet it took artists centuries of experimentation before it was established. We can see that prior to Brunelleschi's discovery, paintings had a flat look to them.